I'm ready.
Now you watch TV, right?
Yeah.
I do. I watch Leftovers, Fargo, and The Americans.
Yes.
Not much in the way of military stuff on TV these days, but I know from TV and the movies, the first command you always hear before officers show up is, attention! Back then it was, take care. So somebody's going to tell me something, so my eyes are right ahead. I am waiting for orders. The first command is always going to be shoulder firelock. Muskets on the left shoulder. Half-cock firelock. Grab the musket, move it to the half-cock position. Handle cartridge. Smack the cartridge box, not too hard, with the teeth. Pwah! I like going pwah. Under the chin, so the powder doesn't blow away. Prime. That's getting a little bit of powder in the pan. Shut pan. Charge with cartridge. Draw rammer. You don't have this. This is a 9-iron. It's not a musket. Ram down cartridge. Return rammer. Now you got this weird position to shoulder firelock. A lot of commands. You're not doing this in the battlefield. This is training. Poise firelock. Full cock firelock. Take aim is next, so be ready. Take aim. Fire. And that's the training commands. Now you're going to notice something's going to be a lot quicker now when you do the field commands. It's load. A little more independent action here. Faster that time, right? Make ready. Yes. Take aim. That was delayed. Shoulder firelock. Those are the field commands that you go through. Notice they're very quick. And your adrenaline's going to be driving it. So that's what's really going to motivate you. But you don't get ahead of the game. You follow orders.